But let me say on behalf of my entire that we are really, really delighted with what we saw. Even though we are going around to see practically for ourselves, but we believe what we saw definitely in terms of the presentation by the Vice Chancellor. And we have started going around the universities today with Federal University Dutsin-Ma. And we have to acknowledge the President, His Excellency Dr. Goodluck Ebele Jonathan, GCFR, for not only establishing the universities, but also for funding the universities. So let's say we are very happy with the activities that we have seen. Number one, we were highly impressed by the number of staff that you have at the tip off. We have seen both the academic and non-academic staff. We know you are ready. We have seen the facilities, especially how you transformed through His Excellency the Governor. We have to acknowledge that the former primary school is now looking more like a university campus. We are really highly impressed. We are highly impressed. We are highly grateful and appreciative to His Excellency the Governor, and also to our host, the chairman, Dutsin-Ma local government. So let me say one or two things on the request by the VC that the university is ready. We acknowledge that, yes, Dutsin-Ma is ready to start. There is no way, no fear about that, that we are ready to start Federal University Dutsin-Ma. But we'll have to go back and also make our consultations before we can give that note that the VC is calling for. But definitely, beyond any reasonable doubt, Federal University Dutsin-Ma is ready to start. We thank you very much for what you have done to see the university facilities on ground, and we'll definitely support you, and I'm sure NUC and the Director Sherry here will appreciate what I'm seeing, that will support you to see that you deliver. We have seen your facilities in terms particularly of the ICT, which is highly impressive. You are doing very, very well for the beginning. So we appreciate you and all your staff.
Yes, we have just seen the facilities at Federal University Dutsin-Ma. I have to say that for a new university, we are highly impressed. Of course, there are one or two things that they need to fix, which I'm sure in the next 2-3 weeks they can. But to have the hostels, to have the laboratories for the beginning, and even the permanent laboratories are about to be completed, to have the library, even the virtual library, to have the campus actually connected with the internet, wireless all over, and of course the classroom facilities and the offices, we believe that definitely Federal University Dutsin-Ma is on course. They are in line. Definitely they have facilities that will warrant them to start academic activities anytime from now.
Alhamdulillah, abubuwan da muka gani mun ga cewa sun yi nisa tunda dai sabuwar jami'a ce ta gwamnatin tarayya. Mun ga ajujuwa, mun ga dakunan gwaji, mun ga dakunan karatu, mun ga wurin kwana dalibai da ajujuwan su da kuma ofisoshi. Mun ga kuma cewa sun hada makarantar da abin da ake kira wato ICT ko kuma internet. Ya dan za su dinga samun abubuwa daga ko ina a duniya kaman kowace jami'a. Saboda haka dai alhamdulillah muna ganin wannan jami'a ta Dutsin-Ma ta gwamnatin tarayya a shirye take ta fara aiki daga kowane lokaci daga yanzu.